This is a demonstration of the passive gastrocnemius stretch as part of the ACL program. Start by sitting with your injured leg out in front of you. Wrap a towel around your toes. And then grab onto the towel and slowly pull your toes towards you so that you can feel a stretch in your calf. You should hold this stretch for 30 seconds and complete 2 to 3 times.